How's it going, guys? Welcome back to a new video. Guys, this is the fourth part of this gameplay walkthrough. Guys, I hope you enjoy this. I've been struggling on the previous video a bit, but I figured out that I need to do something with this dog whistle, so let's see. Seems to be dead. He dropped something, so that's a collar. And always I must fucking examine everything, because you see there's a switch. Whatever this might be. What? Imitation. Oh, fuck me, now I understand. If I pulled out that other key in that room, I can put that one back in there. Okay. But I almost remember where that was. That stairs. I must get that key for these doors, you know? There's a shitload of doors I must open. Got the wrong way. Got a trophy for that. Okay, so let's do this. I have that key next. Okay. So what I must do, I must take this key. Drop the other key inside of it. There we go. And that stopped everything. Actually very happy to see that, so apparently there's a door. Okay, still cannot open it. But I do have the whatever key that might be. See if I can find any locked doors. Come on, mate. Okay, there is a door here. Locked from the other side. There's a door here. Okay, let's not go that way now. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna take that door. On this side. Was it? No. What's this door? Fuck, I shat myself just there. Fuck, I got just scared now. Helmet. Why? Do these people want to come out now? I'm probably almost dead now. Oh, look at that. I was outside there for the... What was it for? The dogs. There's a door here. It's locked from the other side. I've been here! Huh? Stupid. My question is now, what do I do next? I have a lot of doors I can open now with that other key. That those doors as well now. On this, on the left hand side there, the top. Why don't I see? How do I get there? Take these stairs down and there's doors there. But I don't know, where am I now? Okay, wait, let's go back in here. There might be a few. Look at that.
You.
Chris Redfield, Alpha Team. We're here to rescue you. Richard, what the hell happened to you? This place. Get your team out of here. Demons everywhere.
Don't talk. He seems to have been bitten by a poisonous snake, but the size of the bite mark is huge.
It's not just any ordinary snake. Take my word for it.
He needs serum. I left it in another room.
I'll go get it.
Please hurry.
Hold on. I'll be back.
Tell me you're not going to be giving me a countdown now. Fuck me. One of the downstairs rooms. I'm trying to think. How do I get there? I've been in there. Where am I now? Okay, let's just run all the way this side. I hope they don't give me time for this. I really don't want to struggle now. It's in the typewriter room. Okay, I must take that stairs. I'm gonna take the far end of the door. This game is so confusing, really. There's so many stuff I'm gonna miss now. It's not like Resident Evil 0 is a bit much more. Not just one big area, you know? I must go downstairs. Serum, okay. Now we got it. Let me just check. Okay, here is doors down here as well. Should have a look at them. It's the old key, okay. I wanna know how they ended up getting there, you know? Here's your shotgun, do I have space? Broken shotgun. I can't use it. Why did I pick it up? I'm gonna go back into that safe room. Okay, before I do that, let me just see where is this gonna lead me. Okay, before I do that, let me just put that shotgun back. I'm not gonna use it now. I wanna explore a bit. I should actually save as well. Come on. really don't want to fucking die in the process, you know? I remember that one room, I must remember, where I got the shotgun. Now there's an ink ribbon in that drawer as well. I didn't pick it up now. Guess I can put this back. How's my health looking? I'm done and check. Okay, but I saved is okay. But I should get my health back in order, because if those one of those fast zombies attack me again, I might not make it. Okay. It's L2, I can use that. I hear something though. That's fucking scary. Old key, okay. Health is not looking good, guys. I should find. Where does this lead me? I didn't see now. Okay, it's back in here. Okay. Okay, I've been in here. What will I be finding here? Oh my, okay, I remember, I must put that. What? That blue and yellow light. Ah, okay. That blue gem I picked up, I must put in there. It's fine, I'll come back for that later. That's not the end of the world. At least I know now where it is. There's a zombie at the door. Oh, at the door, the window. Okay, that's a no-go. Cannot go anywhere else. Fuck. There's a lot of herbs there. Okay, but I'm finished on this floor. I should. There's actually a door on that side. Oh, but that is where the... That's where I went to obtain this key, but I'm gonna go back all the way now. I should get back to these other people. Back upstairs. All the way around, I think. Yes. I'll figure out later what I must do with that plant. At the moment, I'm struggling to figure out. Where did I meet these people? Was it upstairs? It was upstairs. What is on that bottom side of the room? Oh, cool. Okay. Okay, this is a no-go for now. I might know what's gonna happen here. I need to save this game before I do anything. I want to fight that snake now. I'm not prepared. I could have sworn they were here. Where are they now? Where's she? Why did she leave? Was it because maybe I took too long? But don't I have that key? I have this key. I'm too fucking scared to go further in this, you know. It's another grenade. Now I think he died because I might have taken too long. I think there is a trophy if I save him. Come on. Fuck, a shotgun cartridges. I cannot use them. Okay. Oh, fuck. What's that? Music book. Fuck. I wish you could just give me a room I can save, man. Sworn I heard something. Okay. There's a few locked doors here. Mm-hmm. Let me just check it. I don't have a lot of. Oh, I have quite enough bullets. Must have been that guy. I don't know, because that zombie wasn't there. That's a no-go for now. Let's just, there might be the snake in there, I don't know. I'm already fucking frightened, you know, this game freaks me out. Okay, apparently there's a few doors. What's in this store? Too fucking frightened to go in here now. I hear some fucking weird noises. Just trying to fly through this. So I need to figure out. It only allows me to take the B. Where do I fuck up? I'm gonna take the B again. What is this supposed to be now? I don't have space now. Oh, this door I cannot open. Okay. Fine. I must do something with that key. But, I must go downstairs first. I need to drop some stuff in there. Look at all this ammo stuff now. What is the whole point of all of this now? We'll pick up the handgun magazines, definitely. But I should save. See what we can find any further from here. There is a door that can be opened, hopefully. Oh fuck, motherfucker, if it wasn't for that headshot I was fucking screwed. I almost shit myself again. What do I do next? Apparently there's a door that's outside. Where am I now? Okay, that's a no-go. Wait, what? Okay. Bring the light to the of truth to the three spirits. And whatever that might mean. There's more pictures here. Necklace, bracelet, and a crown. Orange bracelet, purple necklace, green crown. Wearing a necklace. That doesn't seem to be the right one. That's wearing a blade, it's glowing with an orange light. I have no idea. Orange bracelet, purple necklace. Purple necklace, oh, I see. I should switch this off. Green crown. Seems to be it. Yes. Let's just see, there's no other doors here. What's this? It's a mask. Hey, but anyways, we did open this door now, so that's a positive side. I should just remember about this. I can't remember what that mask is for. Where am I now? Should head back up the stairs before I do that. Where is this gonna take me? That's not where I want to go now. What did I pick up along the way? Is this lure of a bee thingy? There's probably fish in that. Why did I keep my ink ribbons? Oh, fucking stupid. What's this? I should catch maybe I put that bee on the hook. That fishing tank or something. But anyways. Let's just. No, wait, wait. I need to get ink ribbons as soon as possible. I'm running out. Anyways guys, I'm gonna end this video here for now. I hope you guys enjoyed. And also don't forget to subscribe and leave some likes and comments down below guys. And I'll see you in the next part. Thanks for watching guys. Peace.